It's been a wonderful story to getting back to the track. A winner of 27 out of 43. Narrowly beaten in the Geelong Cup 4 runs ago. They're set to go. Green light, race 9. Away and racing, and Run and Royalties began cleanly, and he's getting plenty of room to muster across and take the lead from Sharky Shark, A Special Empire, then Kraken Jackie, Kilpatrick, well back A Special Elise, A Special One, and Pirates Patch last, but look at this go. Run and Royalty for the Wizard. Johnny Barbara's going to rocket away, a big time winner. Run and Royalty won it by, let's say, 7 or 8 lengths to A Special Elise, grabbing second over Sharky Shark. Fourth between runners, A Special Empire in a photo with Kraken Jackie and Kilpatrick not far away, followed by A Special One and Pirates Patch. What a smashing win. 16 and 60 for Run and Royalty.